Saskatchewan's reopening roadmap is a three-step plan to gradually lift the current public health orders as Saskatchewan reaches significant vaccination levels. Step one will occur when once vaccine eligibility is open to all adults province-wide, and 3 weeks after 70% of those residents, 40 and older, have received their first dose. Step two will begin 3 weeks after 70% of people aged 30 and older have received their first dose, and 3 weeks have passed since step one started. Step three will occur 3 weeks after 70% of all adults over 18 in the province have received their first dose, and 3 weeks have passed since step two has begun. So in step one, household bubbles can expand to 10 people, public indoor gatherings can be up to 30 people, and public outdoor gatherings up to 150 people. Restaurants can have six at a table with physical distancing between those tables. Places of worship can have 150 people or 30% of capacity, whichever is less, with physical distancing between those households. Intense group fitness classes can resume at gyms and fitness centers, and the current province-wide masking mandate will continue to remain in place. In step two, private indoor gatherings, including household gatherings, can be increased to 15 people. Public indoor gatherings and private and public outdoor gatherings will be 150 people. And the 150-person limit will also apply to our event facilities and as well casinos and bingo halls. Theaters, art galleries, libraries, and recreational facilities as well will be covered by the 150-person limit. There will be no capacity limits in step two on retail and personal care services, but they must maintain an occupancy that allows for physical distancing. There will be no table size limits on restaurants, but they must maintain 2 meters between their tables or physical distancing. And dance floors and buffets will, however, remain closed through step two. Also in step two, all remaining restrictions on youth and adult sports will be lifted. In step three, most remaining restrictions will be lifted. Guidance on gathering sizes and indoor masking policy will be developed in the weeks ahead based on the progress that we see in the first two steps. Public health orders from step two on gathering sizes and indoor masking will remain in place until that guidance is finalized. Based on the current rate of vaccinations, the province should enter step one sometime in the last week of May. Step two, likely in about the third week of June, and step three will be in early to mid-July.